Oh, Thank you. This is a cover by Echo and the Bunnymen. Everybody. We want to give a shout out to the Wave Pilots and for Amateur Hockey Club for kicking this night off, and big shout out to the Burkharts for letting us on the show. Yeah. Cool. We got a couple more. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back. got one more song. Thank you so much for coming out. We're Elemantra. We have some shit back there. Shirts, tapes, shit. Anything you want to add?
No.
Yeah. Oh yeah, price not increased for inflation. We're not trying to make money here.
Fuck that. I hate money.
Yeah, Joe hates money, bro.
Don't give me that.
But I don't, I'm not really good at doing this. I'm not good at talking to people. So if anybody has any questions for us, because I feel like bands just hog the stage and it's just like this weird fucking thing of people looking at you. So if I could answer some questions, if anybody has them about us, now's your chance. Who's gonna win the Super Bowl? Man, I'm gonna put money on the Bills, but it's probably gonna be the Chiefs or something.
Where the fuck are the Niners just looking?
Favorite guitar pedal that I currently have that's on the board right now?
Yeah, start tuning.
Yeah, it's probably my tuner. It keeps me in tune. I got a bunch of Caroline pedals. They're a boutique company in South Carolina. They make amazing stuff. Shout out Caroline pedals. We're sponsored by them, actually. They gave us like $20,000. So I'm rich now, but we're still playing fucking record. Yeah, it's not rich these days. I can buy an 07 Corolla right there. We're running out of time. I'm gonna shut up. That's enough questions for today. You can ask more. We're going to be here. But you probably don't want to do that. I'll blame you. This is a brand new one. We hope you like it. Thanks for sticking out. Burkharts are up next, so make sure you stay for them. Yeah. t-shirts and CDs and cassettes. We just put out an album through Admirable Traits Records in September of last year. So that's for sale. We're on streaming. Thank you.